So let's substitute the numbers. It tells us A is equal to 3. So this distance up here is now 3.